This is a demonstration of the variation of pressure with the depth of a fluid. And in particular, we're thinking about it the opposite way. How high is a column of fluid going to be, depending on the shape of the column of the fluid? So let's just do the experiment. Okay, as you can see, the height of all of these columns of water is the same. The reason is that it doesn't matter what the shape of the column is. What does matter in terms of pressure is how the pressure varies with depth. At the top of the column, here's the top on this one, the pressure of that top surface is just the atmospheric pressure pushing down on the column. As we increase the depth, go deeper and deeper, the pressure increases according to rho, the density of water, times g, the acceleration of gravity, times h, the depth of the column. Once we get down to the bottom, pressure has to be the same everywhere along here because it's all at the same height. But the bottom line is that it doesn't matter what the shape of the column is. The pressure as a function of depth is always going to be the same.